Stratton Warthog closed down their shop. They didn't want to. It was all they had got. Selling atonal apples, amplified heat, and pressed rat's collection of dog legs and feet. Sadly they left, telling no one goodbye. Pressed rat wore red jumpers, and Warthog his striped tie. Between them, they carried a three-legged sack, went straight round the corner, and never came back. Down their shop. The bad Captain Madman had told them to stop selling atonal apples, amplified heat, and pressed rat's collection of dog legs and feet. Bad Captain Madman had ordered their fate. He laughed and stumped off with a nautical gait. The gate turned into a derogatory, and his peg leg got woodwork, broke into three. Down their shop. They didn't want to, it was all they had got. Selling atonal apples, amplified heat, and pressed rat's collection of dog legs and feet.